guys, it's Renee. So today we're making vintage floral stud earrings. Really easy to do, actually. The first thing we're going to be using is some ear posts. This is what they look like. And then I'm just going to be taking this small tiny piece of block foam. This is just a regular one, but I just cut it a tiny bit. So I'm just going to be making two pairs. For the lighter stud, I'm going to be using this white kale polish. And for the darker, I'm going to be using this Wet n Wild, and this is just the black one. First, I'm going to be placing my earrings or my ear posts on my foam, and I'm going to paint them first with my white, but I'm not going to just paint it with just one coat. I'm just going to be using a ton of nail polish. What I want for this earrings is for them not to be flat. I just want them to be kind of like rounded on top, if that makes any sense at all. So from the side, they look like this, and I'm just going to let them dry for a while. This one's actually taking me a couple of days. I'm going to be using some green, pink, white acrylic paint, my guiding tool, which I do have the DIY for this one if you want to check it out. And I'm going to be using as well for the white ones, this vintage white and this rush. So the first thing that I'm going to be doing is painting my white with my vintage white. Once that's dry, I'm going to be taking my dotting tool and my green acrylic paint, and I'm going to be, you know, drawing some leaves. It's pretty easy. These are just basically two mini triangles per side. And for the roses part, I'm going to be using the same dotting tool. I'm going to add some pink in there, doing this movement, leaving mini spots all over the place. This is getting dry, but it's not fully dry yet. I'm just going to be taking my white acrylic paint, and I'm just going to be adding some details on like the fresh pink, if that makes any sense. So it's pretty much like two C's meeting in the middle. This is just an effect to paint roses fast and easy. Feel free to use nail polishes for this. I just prefer to work with acrylic paint. I'm going to be using this gloss by Sculpey. You can use some clear nail polish if you prefer. I just like the smell of this a bit better. To me, sometimes like nail polishes, unlike accessories, they tend to take a while for the smell to just not be as strong. So yeah, I'm just going to be covering this, giving them a few coats until they look pretty nice and shiny. And I feel like when you add the gloss, the rose kind of like looks a lot better. It makes it pop a lot more. And this is pretty much it. I love them. I think they are super simple to make, yet they look super cute. They are pretty wearable. As I say, they go with anything, pretty much with any outfit. These are those kinds of earrings that you don't have to think about what you're going to be wearing as far as accessories go. And yeah, I find myself wishing for them a lot. And yeah, guys, I really hope you like them. If you did, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel for more stuff. I upload weekly. So yeah, thank you so much for watching. I'll talk to you later and take care. Bye.